Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Raft Homes Art Corner Fun. So today we are going to do a DIY planter. So all you need is a medicine bottle, a fevicol, a jute cloth which can be available online. I have used here a waste cloth, and you'll also need some seashells. This can be bought from online store as well. So the procedure is very simple. As you can see, I'm just putting in the seashells in the bottle. So the number of seashells used here is approximately around 30 to 40. So I've used here of variant sizes. So this DIY is very simple, anyone can try. And just putting in the seaweed inside, settling it properly. You can so I'm using here a scissor to settle it. You can use any other bottle as well that is available at your home. So pouring some water, let's fill in the bottle properly with water till the bottleneck. This gives really beautiful view in your balcony or a kitchen corner. You can keep it on a tabletop as well. So I'm tying the cloth here. If you do not want to tie it, you can skip this step and also paint. Make sure you are using the acrylic colors if you want to paint the neck of the bottle. Here I am cutting some jute cloth and making it as the size of diameter of the bottle and sticking it. It will take some time to stick, so allow it to dry for 5-10 minutes. So giving some touch-ups here. And there you go. It looks very, very, very beautiful. I have planted a money plant here. So all you need is to cut a stem which has joints in it, otherwise no roots will be, you know, grown after some days. If you use joints, roots will be grown and money plant will be healthy. I have kept it in different corners of my home, and that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please do subscribe my channel and watch all videos. Thanks for watching.